Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to mute someone on Twitter. If you are tired from someone on Twitter and don't want to hear from him again, the easiest thing to do is to mute him. This person will not know that he has been muted, he will still remain in your friends list, and you will be able to take a break from his posts. Just follow these steps. Open up Twitter app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Find the user which you would like to mute and go to his profile. Click on three dot icon at the top right corner. From the drop-down menu, select mute. Select yes, I'm sure to confirm that you want to mute this user. As you can see, you will not see any tweets of a muted account and will not get any notifications about him. Muted user will not even know that you muted him. Done. This Twitter user has been muted. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to mute someone on Twitter. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.